Welcome to After 26 Depot, a train station that may not take trains anymore, but what it does do is train special needs adults by giving them a meaningful and rewarding place in the community. Yeah, it's a restaurant, all right, but it's a restaurant doing the right thing. Andrew MacDonald and David Gaunt are two of the passionate people who helped turn this wonderful idea into an eatery that's changing some very special lives.
Okay, first of all, explain the name of the restaurant. It's After 26 Depot.
Correct. After 26, in the state of Michigan, developmentally disabled, cognitively impaired individuals can stay in school until they're 26 years of age. And then the question is, what happens afterward? And for so many, there just aren't opportunities, and that's what we're about. It's about giving them opportunities to work in a place in the public eye.
And you guys have done a wonderful job restoring it.
It really was a labor of love on the part of this community. We had donated materials, donated labor. The community really rallied behind this project for a lot of reasons. What we're about in terms of our mission, restoring a historical building. We're connected with American veterans who are in the south half of this building. So it's a good marriage of all of those things.
Well, how many special needs adults do you have working here?
We have 20 project workers on the payroll. We call them project workers. It's a little more dignified. And of course, they're in support roles, doing dishes, bussing tables, sometimes greeting. And we're also having them work in the kitchen now. And you know what's happened? That's a status symbol among the project workers to get promoted to kitchen work.
I can only imagine what this must mean to their families and to them.
It's huge. It's absolutely huge. You know, that after 26, the question is, what happens? And for so many, there really wasn't a lot happening. And so it's not just the idea of employment. It's the dignity that goes with a job. And you see it in their faces. You see their families appreciating that opportunity.
There are wonderful special needs individuals everywhere. They have a desire to work. They need to be given an opportunity. They have the ethic, they have the drive, they just need the chance.
They say that food brings people together. Well, add a noble cause to that, and you bring an entire community together.
So why do you think a place like this is so important to the community?
You know, this just gives a great opportunity for our students and young adults here that want to be supportive and contributing members in our community that typically don't go out into the traditional workforce to have a place to contribute and be part of our community.
So I understand you have a family member that works here.
Yes, we do. We have a son named Joel, and he is an employee here.
What does it mean to your family to have a place like this for him?
It means the world. This has been a great opportunity for Joel, and he has grown from it. He's very social. But he has just really, the experience of working here has been tremendous for him and for our family.
You know, Joel, I talked to your mom about you earlier, and she's awful proud of you.
I know.
What do you love about this place?
I love it when I do dishwasher and help people talk to people and stuff like that.
You like working back in the kitchen?
Yeah.
Get pretty crazy back there?
Sometimes.
Yeah. If you had one thing you could say to your mom, what would it be?
Oh. I love her so much, I wish she can get me a new car.
A new car?
Yeah.
Well, keep working. That's why we all work.
This gives them a space that they can call their own and a place in which they can develop their personalities, friendships. Community loves them. They've embraced the whole thing. It's wonderful.
So I understand you have a daughter that works here?
I do.
What has this done for your family?
It's just uplifting. You know, her name is Summer, and she is autistic. And she just loves to go to work. And every time we drive by here, she says, oh, there's a depot, I work there. And when she gets her paycheck, she is just elated.
So Nicole, how do you like working here?
I get me more money.
Oh, it gets you more money. There's nothing wrong with that.
Yeah.
What has this meant to your family?
Oh, it meant a tremendous amount because it gives her something to do. There was nothing for her to do when you moved up here from Milford. And this gives her the opportunity to get out from the house and work and be recognized in the community, which is nice.
I'll tell you, there are so many great things about this place that I can't even begin to count them. So all I have to say is the next time you're passing through Cadillac and you're looking for a meal that will warm your heart and your stomach, look no further than After 26 Depot.